Well, I've got with me on the line now Robert McAllister, Chief Executive of the Canadian mine developer Enertopia. Robert, good to speak to you. Good morning.
Good morning, Andrew. It's always good to chat with you, and it's a good way to kick off the new year.
Absolutely. Always good to speak to you too, Robert. Look, just to kick off with, for the sake of investors who aren't too familiar with what you do, give me a little bit more detail, if you would, about Enertopia.
Sure. We're applying modern technology to the mining industry to reduce the capex and time to deliver projects to production. That's the nutshell of us.
Plenty of exciting things too happening with Genesis Water Technologies. Bench testing for brine samples at the moment, is that right?
That's correct. Genesis has been in the industry for decades, and their background is water purification, and they also do remediation of oil wastewater, mine wastewater. So we believe they're a perfect fit as a technology partner in recovering lithium from brines.
What will you be looking to find in the results?
We're looking to verify the study that was completed by Genesis in June 2016 that would verify a high recovery rate of the lithium suspended in the water, and also seeing if it could be battery-grade lithium carbonate, which is the really big factor.
How long does the bench testing process take?
The bench test is actually fairly simple. It only takes about 2 to 3 weeks. And then what will happen is recovered lithium will be sent to a third-party lab for verification on purity and recovery.
Just run us through the next steps here, Robert. I know at some point you're looking to build a plant too. Is that right?
That's correct. We're actually looking at several locations in North America and in South America where the best place would be to build our test plant.
So this is your main focus at the moment, is that correct?
That's right. We're focused on using technology to make the mining industry environmentally friendly and a higher return on capital investment.
Why do you reckon lithium is so popular at the moment? It's certainly been a buzzword in 2016, expected to be even more popular in 2017.
Yeah, that's a good question. I think probably what's happened is it's taken 20 years for lithium to get to the critical point where new technologies with electric vehicles, autonomous vehicles, it's all coming together, and the demand for lithium now is outstripping the current supply. It takes 10,000 cell phone batteries to make one car battery, so it's we're just at the coming into the point now where lithium has come of age.
You say it's all coming together. Is it all coming together for Enertopia? What's the big plan for you?
The big plan for us, that's a good question, is using technology, again, to streamline the industry and the process. And we believe that using a modular system gives us a far smaller footprint, quicker time to permitting and production.
Just wanted to ask you, Robert, too, just to end off, what is it about Enertopia that's exciting you the most? Why do you reckon investors should be getting behind you on this?
I think it's you know, the technology today really makes, whether it's, Enertopia or other companies, it's unlocking better recovery techniques. And we're sort of like a new drill play. I'll use that analogy because we're in the mining industry with this technology. But but we're not about the discovery of one deposit. It's about using technology that works in many deposits. So the potential reward is actually an exponential reward for success.
So a busy year ahead, Robert. Are you looking forward to 2017?
I sure am.
It's always good to speak to you. All the best, Robert.
Thank you, Andrew.